And there he is. Here I am, sitting next to one of the NHL's all-time great defensemen. In the NHL 100, he never wears the jacket, despite me asking him to do it. Scott, take a look at this, one of the top defensemen this year. Morgan Rielly, why has he been so effective? You watched him in depth.
Well, let's be realistic. It's his sixth-year pro. He's playing great hockey at both ends of the rink. He's maturing. He plays with a lot of good players, and that helps. But I like his numbers. I like his plus-minus this year. I like what he said at the start of the year. He wants to be a number one defenseman. He wants to be the guy. And he clearly is the guy and having a fantastic season. And so far for me, what I like best about his game, his consistency. Hardest thing for any young player or any National Hockey League player, veteran or not, to find that consistency where you're effective every game. And clearly he's been effective every game for the Toronto Maple Leafs.
No questions that there was all kinds of offensive upside to Morgan Rielly's game as the 18-19 season kind of kicked off. It was really the defensive side of the game. Can he mature in that way? And to Scotty's point, I think just his maturation as an individual have allowed him to do that. The level of the caliber of play of the people around him has come up. I think, too, this guy reads the offensive side of his game, the Leafs' structure in a better way. He's activating at the opportune times, and he's recovering back in a better way. And his plus-minus is one piece of support for that very point. I think he's kind of a little bit more judicious. I can go here. I can't go there. I might get myself in a jam. And, you know, I think Coach Babcock has proven a worthy tutor where Morgan Rielly is concerned. This guy is turning into a well-rounded pro if the first half of this season tells us anything at all.